Hey guys, it's Cameron from Desert RC, and today we're out here at Moe's Valley in southern Utah. A little change of pace. I'm in much need of some rock therapy, so let's get out on the trail and hit the rocks. Definitely need to give these tires some time to break in. They are pretty stiff right now. Usually go for a Predator compound, but I know a good scrubbed in G8 is the way to go. So I just gotta put the miles on it. At 27% underdrive, putting in some work.
We're just freestyling out here. I've never been in this location. So a lot of the trailing we're doing, we're gonna have to stop and reset. So a lot of these spots are just not possible to crawl. Let's keep moving. Diffed out right there. See if we can get around this.
sure when I watch back this video to edit, I'm gonna see all these lines that I missed. It's always how it is when I edit videos. Probably gonna end this video out here soon and just keep crawling for the next hour or two. Really enjoying this place. Like to crawl without a camera in my hands. Let's reset right here. Hard one to get up without trapping our tires here. All right, let's end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching to the end. If you have, if you're not subscribed, go ahead and click that subscribe button to help me out. But look at this beautiful day for rock crawling. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next week.